We're at the Co-op Academy in Stoke-on-Trent. It's a secondary school. This particular class that we're in at the moment is a class where they've shown an interest in engineering.
And we're supporting one of our STEM days, one of our science, technology and engineering mathematics days. And you can see behind me the pupils of the school here are busy working away on one of the really exciting challenges of the day around building a structure out of straws. Helps them understand some of the challenges that they have and some of the skills that they need to learn, develop and bring.
Gives me something to look into, a good opportunity.
It's very good and we are doing teamwork.
Everybody contributed and inputted their ideas.
Engineering as a whole has got so many avenues that you can go down.
It's a digital technology project in civil engineering clothing, and these people behind me will be the future of our project.
I think it's great. I wish when I was younger I had this opportunity.
If you inspire them now and sow that seed of excitement, but alongside opportunity, so there's something in it for me, and it seems interesting and I want to do it, this is a great time to do it. So it helps us form that sort of core base of expertise in energy and excitement and broadening the horizons of many. So I think it's hugely important that High Speed 2 does this.
After today, I felt more excited about working with engineering and stuff like this in construction.
I definitely want to go into engineering as a career.
We're helping to regenerate the cities and regenerate the areas and create the aspiration that I can do it.